Hello viewers, today I will be talking about episode 8 on Haji Shariatullah. This material is being followed from Our Bangladesh, a book written by me. The book is written to carry the information on Bangladesh, how the Bangladesh was introduced in the history. What happened in the liberation war, Bangabandhu, Muktijuddho, and present Bangladesh for our future generations to come. Many lives has been sacrificed. We paid tribute to them, but long there are many leaders who gave their life. So we want to know them more and more. So today's topic is Haji Shariatullah, who was a religious reformer as well as the leader of the movement against indigo planters and feudalism. He was also a great leader of Farrazi movement in the Indian subcontinent. Although Farrazi movement had emerged to reform the religions, it turned out as the movement of peasants. Haji Shariatullah led the movement rising in Faridpur, Bangladesh, and in the adjacent areas. The aim of the movement included information of the religion and emancipation of the peasants from oppression and exploitation of landlords and indigo planters. After the passing away of Haji Shariatullah, his son Dudumia led the movement. Shariatullah was born to a poor Talukdar family at Chor Shamail, which is Bahadurpur, Madaripur. After his name, Shariatpur district was named Christian. Why do I bring these names to these videos? Look how Bangladesh evolved into today's Bangladesh. We must know them. Just the name and little bit history, viewers. That's all. You don't have to go into very detail and forget about it. Just be part of us. Much of blood was shed to come to today's point. More you know about this land, more you'll be respecting your motherland. I hope you're enjoying it. Please follow us at Facebook, YouTube, and website www.ourbangladesh.info. I'm Dr. Firdaus Khandokar from New York.